Happy Easter and welcome to The Blended Church. Before we get into the message, here's your church news. Pastor Dana will be speaking on the Holy Spirit again. This time it will be on Tuesdays at 7 p.m. So come out and join us as we dive deep into the Word.
Sorry I'm late. I've had a day.
Say, Wiz, can you help me out? Thanks, bro.
Is everything all right?
My romantic comedy is a romantic tragedy.
Michelle, I can't live without you.
Shh. Man, why do we always come to the movies?
Well, you can learn a lot from a movie.
If you're ready to take the next step in your walk with Christ and show those around you that you are leaving your past behind, then join us Sunday, April 8th and come get water baptized. We will have two options for you after first service and after second service. There will be a medical missions component to our upcoming Peru missions trip. With that outreach taking place, we are looking to collect travel-size toothpaste, travel-size toothbrushes, and eye cleaning supplies. Help us reach out to the people of Peru and care for them. Bring in your supplies and place them by the marked box in the foyer. Married couples, we want you to be a part of our TBC marriage group. We invite you to come and share in what will be a very interactive and engaging time with one another. Our main purpose in the group will be for couples to apply the knowledge that is shared while revisiting the blueprint of marriage that God set up. Child care is not provided, so please make arrangements. So join our facilitators, Jeff and Ophelia Simmons, April 15th from 5 to 6:30 p.m. Thank you for spending part of your Easter weekend with us. If you like any of the events or groups that you've just heard, then we ask that you sign up either at the events table or the welcome desk so we can get a better idea of how many will be attending. Also, check out our Facebook page and our website, www.theblendedchurch.com. Have a great rest of your week. We'll see you next time.